I'm nervous. I'm a bit nervous.
Yeah, always good.
108 or 18 something against only 8 points. That was just. It will happen on us.
I'm sure. How many playing? How many of us are playing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And
B.
B as well. Is she changing? Oh, yeah, she can't be here.
What it is just knowing what we've learned and applying it today to see what we've learned. Okay, this is a real match situation. Not many of us have done before, so take it as a learning curve. Make sure you can apply it into training sessions from what we've learned so far.
And then I'll rotate it from the bench.
Okay.
Hard work on three. 1, 2, 3.
Hard work!
Some shit from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty. The people like,
damn, that's a cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes. Those are green drapes and a leopard pink. Girl standing next to me, probably should have washed this. Smells like my killer sheets. But shit, it was 99 cents. I get copping it, washing it. About to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking in. Bummy and grungy fucking man. I am stunting and flossing and saving my money. And I'm hella happy that's about it. I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style. No, for real. Ask your grandpa. Can I have this hand me down? Thank you. Lord, jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket that I found. Dig it. I had a broken keyboard. I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket. Then I bought a keyboard. Hello, my niece, man, my mellow. We ain't got nothing on my fringe game. Hell no. I can take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those. The sneakerheads will be like,
ah, he got the Velcro.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. Looking for a come up. This is I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket.
Move if you need to help the defender and drive it there. going to drive through the basket home now. Make sure you seal off through the fingers, okay? We might dish it to you. And you're all right? Concentrate.
Hands in. Concentration on three. One, two, three.
Concentration!
Let's do it!
Come on, man. Come on.
Predicted a loss, but we played very, very well. A lot of hard work. So, yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy with that.
So the next game is against them again, and probably we may have like good change, like focus on which guy we are defending, and also to concentrate that, like Andrew and I are quite new to basketball. I think time will make changes, like practice make perfect, that's all.
Well, for the first half we kept up quite well. After that we sort of dropped off and we got very tired and our concentration levels just went off a little bit. So yeah, if I could change anything I'd just change that. I look forward to a nice shower when I get home, yeah. But I think we're just all very tired and trying to get back and just try and rest up, prepare for next time round. Next one is against Billborough at home, and that's on the 27th. So that's coming up. So we're going to prepare hard for that because we know how they play. They're probably going to bring in a few extra players that we know of, but hopefully we'll be well prepared and we have the team members that we need on the team as well. Just to have that bit of a strength and numbers to sub around so we don't get too tired.
What it is, folk? This right here is the 16-year-old phenom, Chris Bracey. Me, myself, I'm the 23-year-old CEO. Young Carter, harder than the motherboards. I ain't even frontin', baby, I could take a summer off. I could break a woman off, I could take the stomach off. One of my trucks, now I'm riding in the goods. Line it on up, guarantee you get served. Lil' Chris said running, so I run into her. I'm the cash money youngin', Birdman Jr. Just a president, looking for a minor curve.
Hey, young boy, just turned 16 and I got six foes and hot bikes that I rock. Keep three or four sweeties on my clock. But all I see